Base hit left field by Randy Reddy. So the Phillies get it started with a hit here in the sixth inning from Reddy.
Yeah, he had Reddy two strikes. He flopped up that low curveball that Reddy was able to hit pretty well right in the hole.
That's his second pinch hit this year, Whitey. Just past the diving Scott Cooper. And Morandini, the batter. Mickey's one for two, struck out and single.